coming up on the Albion drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
Tell me this will be worth it.
It will be. You're gonna need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
Restricted carry.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the micro drone will be in there somewhere.
Let's get this little shit.
I've downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like.
That's the suspect. Resume patrol.
Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Titus ASAP. Shut down Project Amos before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map. Successfully trialed our first micro drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into Titus.
And take away Nigel Cass's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking Cass.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
Location sent. Need a 1030.
I'll have a closer look near the alarm. Search yielded no results. As you were.
Going to look for him.
Check everywhere.
Nothing to report. Check it elsewhere.
Spider drone, engage.
Now! Drone, initiate search.
Look round for anything named Themis.
Copy that.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
Thank you.
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
Copy that.
All right, Sebastian, this is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
All right, microdrones, into the fray. That's the spirit. Should be pretty sick. This is taking too long, mate. Why don't you just shoot the damn door?
Give me a minute. Where we are?
are the cores. Destroy them, Sebastian. And for God's sake, be careful. Your father very proud, Sebastian. Oh, right. You should be able to access the Themis project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London, once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
Fuck me, I knew it! The LifeScore algorithm, my algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah, this was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system, supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Fucking hell.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this, and I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
Shit. All right, let's do it. Done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.